A local Christmas Day tradition returns in person tomorrow. Thousands of people are expected on the banks of the Delaware River for the reenactment of George Washington's famous river crossing. The ceremony starts at noon at Washington Crossing Historic Park. Then reenactors will cross the river at 1 o'clock. Last year's event was held virtually due to the pandemic.